This story is about Harry Truman's 1940 U.S. Senate race. Truman has called the 1940 race his toughest. It was in this environment that Harry Truman decided to set up his 1940 statewide campaign headquarters in Sedalia, Missouri. It was in Sedalia that Truman would deliver an historic civil rights speech. For the times, those words delivered from the Pettis County Courthouse steps were powerful, bold, and on the edge of radical.